157 o'clock on the mat.
DJ Kelcon, the Clemson Viking, Ryan Montgomery.
So here we go, the 157 are on the mat. You're going to be looking at All-American DJ Klagon. He's going to be taking on Montgomery of Cleveland State. So Klagon, Montgomery here. Klagon, the redshirt senior. All-American was a freshman. Klagon with a go behind on Montgomery, nothing yet. Montgomery super athletic. And Klagon tracks him down for two. Takedown. DJ Klagon. Klagon, the redshirt senior from Toms River, New Jersey. Toms River South High School. Montgomery. Ryan Montgomery, the redshirt sophomore from Madison, Ohio. So Klagon covers. Montgomery's brother, a senior here last year. Southern Scuffle placement for the Vikings of Cleveland State. 2-0 lead. Klagon, nice hard mat return. And up and out. Just like that is Montgomery, 2-1 lead, Klagon. Klagon defends the shot of Montgomery. DJ fifth as a freshman for Ryder, Coach Gary Taylor. John Hange, the head coach here at Ryder now in his first year. They've only got two losses, dual losses on the year, does Ryder. Oh, nasty Klagon. Oh, he tries to duck that. He almost does. Nice exchange, Montgomery. Showing some athleticism to come out of that one. Just had smack there by Montgomery. And does it again. Cleveland State guy's getting physical here. Smacking him in the head. And this, if the official doesn't rein this one in, we could have another near melee, just like 149. And 2-on-1 there for Montgomery. Klagon almost steps into it there. 103 left in the first. Klagon, Montgomery, 2-1 lead, BJ Klagon. Klagon standing in the middle of the net, 30 seconds left in the first, 2-1 lead, Klagon. Okay. 15 seconds left, Klagon, gonna try and put a takedown together here. Montgomery showing some athleticism and some moxie there. Coach is telling him to get one more. Doesn't look like he's gonna. We're gonna go to the second 2-1 lead. He's got 11 seconds riding time. Choice. Klagon gonna go underneath to start the second. Klagon up and out right away. He's got a 3-1 lead on Montgomery. Shot Montgomery. He's in deep. Klagon gets his arm in between the body there. To the mat here. We're off the mat. We're going to get a restart. 132 remains in the second. 3-1 lead, BJ Klagon. Ryder. Ryder with a dual score of 27-6. This is the last bout of your duel. Leggin. Takes a shot. Montgomery thinking counter shot. Doesn't do anything with it. Montgomery takes a shot, Klagen, counter shot, drops down, single, now he's looking to change out. Takedown two. He was patient there, waited for him to try something crazy, and he did. So here we go. 5-1 flag and 25 seconds left in the second. Montgomery down after the restart off out of bounds. Caution to Klagen.
Hey, 25 second ride. Come on, put this hotel. How to get a suit down.
And can't get this start right here. Seconds. It's the escape 5-2. Klagen can't hang on in the last 20 seconds. So Montgomery, we have to steal a takedown here. We'd have a 5-4 bout going in the third. 5-2 right now with 5 seconds left. And it's going to be Montgomery's choice in the third. Good takedown here with Dye. It's 5-3 right now. If Montgomery gets a takedown, we will be tied. BJ Klagen cuts him out right away. Klagen up 7-4. Riding time not a factor. Montgomery takes a shot right hand inside center there for Klagen. He takes the other leg. Two takedown, shoves him off the mat. Klagen up 9-4, 1-12 remains. It looks like his pace kicked into another gear. Let's go. 9-5. Seconds left here in the third. Montgomery gonna need some near fall here. Down 9-5 to All-American BJ Klagen of Ryder. Ryder had the duel iced up 3 matches ago. They're up 27-6 here in this EWL bout. And now Klagen in on a head inside single leg. Montgomery hopping, press across double. Kind of just clubs him and forces him down there.
Hey,
seconds. And Ryder will have, will take a 30-6 dual win and a 11-5 win for All-American DJ Klagon of Ryder. And it's time to go talk to the Bronx and the Vikings here. And it is in the books. Ryder Sunday. They'll be at the Borough taking on Edinburgh in the fight.